Breaking tonight, three separate death investigations are underway in Indianapolis.
After 10 o'clock tonight, police found a body behind a shopping center on the west side near Washington Street, east of Lyndhurst. Investigators do not know how that person died, but you'll want to stay with RTV6 for updates.